talk or he'll bleed out.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or, like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
Well, watch. You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything.
Patios of Dios. They have him. Prison. God.
Oh no. No.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Hear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. That looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Cover is stripped. You wanna give me a hand?
Hostile spotted!
It's over!
Pressing fire!
Okay.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, it looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. And I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down.
Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out.
Some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
done it?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare. But if you're fighting with us, you can use this.